The Wonderful Things You Will Be, written by Emily Winfield Martin. When I look at you and you look at me, I wonder what wonderful things you will be. When you were too small to tell me hello, I knew you were someone I wanted to know. For all of your tininess couldn't disguise a heart so enormous and wild and wise. This is the first time there's ever been you. So I wonder what wonderful things you will do. Will you stand up for good by saving the day? Or play a song only you know how to play? Will you tell a story that only you know? Will you learn what it means to help things to grow? Will you learn how to fly to find the best view? Or take care of things much smaller than you? I know you'll be kind and clever and bold. And the bigger your heart, the more it will hold. When nights are black and when days are gray, you'll be brave and be bright so no shadows can stay. Then you will discover all there is to see and become anybody that you'd like to be. And then I'll look at you and you'll look at me and I'll love you whoever you've grown up to be. Da 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 da. The end.